youth runner here at the Central Section Division 5 Boys Championships. And of course, that conversation begins and ends with the great Blake Bay, 15-54-12. Obviously, the big stepping stone to what could be the greatest Division 5 Boys State Final ever on November 30th. So Blake, obviously, I know it was going to be, you know, a competitive effort, but not an all-out effort for you. Were there certain areas of the course or certain, you know, segments of the race that you were really trying to be mindful of today as kind of a dress rehearsal for state?
Yeah, I was really trying to be mindful of the second mile just because of the hills and all that stuff. Just trying to really push on those hills. So I think I executed that well. Well, I mean, no real way to tell.
Absolutely.
I don't know.
But, yeah. You were just so under control and so within yourself the entire time. I mean, obviously, you know, when Landon comes around, when Ian comes around, when Ben comes around, like, I know that you're going to be able to find that next level. So, again, I know you don't take these races and these opportunities for granted. Nothing's promised, nothing's guaranteed. But the fact that you can stay controlled and really, efficient and conservative and measured, knowing, what's ahead of you in 9 days, like, is that reassuring for you?
Yeah, I definitely think that it's really reassuring that I don't have anyone to push myself just because, I don't know, it's a hard, because I want to run a fast time, but it's hard to do by yourself. So, I mean, I wasn't too happy with my time today, but I won a championship, so I can't be mad.
Absolutely. It's one thing, in any division here, boys or girls, it's one thing to get there, it's another thing to stay there. Like, just, when you think about how much you've improved, how much you've continued to develop and evolve and grow, from the guy that won last year until now, How significant and how meaningful is that growth for you?
It means so much. I think that God has just blessed me with great coaches, great loving parents that just want to support me, and teammates that want to just see me do well. And so I just want to give God glory for that and give God glory for the win.
Absolutely. He has also blessed you with a lot of patience and a lot of maturity. And I think that's really kind of a testament to all those guys that I mentioned. Like, you can't have a conversation about the best guys in your division in the state.
Going to win the XN.
Talking about Ian and talking about Ben and and Landon, and obviously with Menlo and Crystal Springs and Yosemite. Like you have to have Blake Bay in that conversation. Like, the fact that he's blessed you to be running and to be healthy at a time when, like I said, Division 5 might be the best and deepest that it's ever been. Like, how powerful is that for you as someone that wants to glorify God, but obviously, that wants to be around, guys like that?
Yeah, I think it just means so much. I mean, God's clearly given me a gift, and I know I can't do it without him. So I just I want to give him glory for that, and just the opportunity that I get to have to race really talented guys. I mean, I don't think that's a coincidence. I think God had that in his plan. So I just so grateful for that.
Awesome, man. Stay healthy. Have a great Thanksgiving. Obviously, celebrate all the blessings that you have received so far, and obviously will continue to receive on November 30th. Cannot wait to see it all unfold. Again, Blake Bay, Fresno Christian, another championship here at Woodward Park. Congrats.
Yes, thank you. Appreciate it.